Okay, let's go back to a nice kneeling movement. Let's rub it up and down. And that's it. Okay, another good way to get hold of the calves and to massage this area that so often is painful because of running or doing jobs where you have to stand up and move around a lot is to slightly raise the knee. You put something underneath it and you can get under the calf in this manner. Give it a nice grip. Some people like you can sit next to the foot like that and grip it in this way, whichever way. Then rub laterally like this. Squeeze. And bring it again down. And again, let's do a nice kneading movement all over the leg. Rub. Effleurage down this time. And you can gently rock the leg. Let's drain down nicely the calf. Let's do a little bit more work on the knee. We just rub around the patella. Now, one acupressure point that is used a lot to help the knee is called the eyes of the knee. And it's basically if you come down the knee, you will see that on both sides, where the femur meets with the lower leg, there are two little hollow bits just here. Just very near the junction of the femur and the tibia. So gently massage these two with a rubbing and round movement. This could help some forms of minor discomfort of the knee. Press the area a little bit and release it. Press and release it. Press and release it. again. Let's work around the muscles that just insert in the knee. And lower down as well. Just here, you can rub as well, which is very effective, where the tibia curves, all that area just underneath it. And with your thumb, you're massaging here, and with your fingers, you're massaging down there. And again, a gentle alternate rubbing over the whole of the knee. And let's now lower the towel, bring the leg down, and we can conclude now with the usual techniques used all over the body, which is gentle percussion, first in a karate-like fashion. The hands and wrists are really loose and easy. You're not hurting, you're percussing, you're stimulating, but you're not hurting, you're not hitting. Okay, tapping. And now loose fists,